to be showing you how to make a hay bale for your blind horses. And that is very good for seed making. I mean, it fits them perfectly because it's not too big, not too small. It's about the perfect size. They can not hold it, but it's like the perfect size for your people too. And it works really good to like set in the bucket in your tack room. So yeah. You will need yellow string. I prefer to use instead of, I don't use friendship string, I use I cannot remember the name of it right now. Yeah, I can twine. Okay. That yellow twine is what I'm using right now. And because it has that stringy look to it and stuff like real hay bale. And all you're going to need to do for this is cut some. I'm going to pause here and we'll cut some more. Okay guys, I'm back. I've cut that much now. I'm going to show you what you would need to do. Get your hay. Hold it on one hand. This is probably the hardest part of it right here, holding it all in one hand. Okay. If you notice, it is not all lined up. Some of it's going everywhere, and that's perfectly fine. Okay. And if you have extras, just make another hay bale with it. Okay, that's enough for me. And now I'm going to grab my string, because you're also going to need some string. And I'm going to make a knot around it, and that right there will hold all of it together, just like that. I'm going to get my little tie there in the middle more, and this works excellent, guys, for wild horses. And I got this string, whatever you want to call it, for $1, and it also came with green and blue. And I use the green one as like a treat hay bale, so it's kind of like a treat to them. And the blue, I cut it up into little shreds. And I pretend, and I put it in a little baby drawer, if you have like a baby drawer or something. I put it in there and I pretend that it's medicated food for the horses. Okay, and then just, yeah, it works really good too. Okay, then just cut your excess off on the strings. Pretty cool, and obviously that's not what a hay bale looks like. So grab it and make sure you have some edges. So like, I like to cut it like that, kind of like you would, like a circular shape, like round. Just like that. Okay, that side looks pretty cool to me. This side's still kind of wild, so we're going to work on it now. I'm gonna cut that down a little more. And that right there, guys, I think is the perfect little hay bale for wild horses. I mean, it's cheap, easy, and I'm already done. I mean, it took me around 3 minutes, maybe, to get this whole thing done. And I can make more of these. I have all that left. I got that for $1, and it also came with green and stuff. And, like, that right there is the green. It's like a treat, and it looks kind of cool. I like that, how it looks. But for $1 at Dollar Tree, I got all that. I mean, you guys saw that was super easy to do. So, yeah, thank you. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe.